Development process of computer-based training. CBT Execution Plan. What inputs do we need to make computer-based training? All approved documents, soft copies, images, videos, and 3D models. When will you start the work? On the same day when we receive all final soft copies. What is the duration required to develop computer-based training? 3 hours output per 25 working days after approval of storyboards and scripts. Now, let us know the process of computer-based training execution. Raw content and table of contents. The client have to share all the raw files, that is, PDF files, Word files, 3D models, images, and videos, having the topics listed in the scope document. The client has to share the table of contents with the topics to be covered in the computer-based training. Script. Code and pixels. Instructional designer team will prepare the draft script of the raw document and will share the script to the client for approval. Storyboard. After additions or deletions or updation and approval of the script by client, a draft storyboard will be developed by our ID team. Storyboard will consist of the proposed graphic user interface, button structure, content hierarchy, navigation sequence, and presentation method. That is whether the content is explained using 3D view, 3D animations, 2D animations, graphics, line drawing, images, videos, etc. Storyboard approval. Storyboards will be delivered to the client after our internal QC for review. The data correctness and technical content or process to be verified and approved by the client. Videography. After approval of storyboards, the videography schedule is planned by Code and Pixels team and client subject matter expert. Based on instructions available in storyboard, the videography team will capture all the inputs required for development of computer-based training. Alpha version. Code and Pixels graphic designer team will develop the CBT content based on the instructions available in storyboard. After deployment of the content and performing QC, an alpha version is released to client for the review. Beta version. After obtaining the review comments from the client, updations will be done if required, and a final version will be released and delivered to the client. Teams and hierarchy. Project manager. Project manager will be assigned to handle the CBT project and is responsible for collecting of the required inputs from client, project execution, QC, review, and delivering the final CBT to the client. QC lead. QC lead will be assigned to perform the reviews of storyboards, content development, and final output. QC will be performed in every step of the CBT development process. Instructional design team. Instructional design team will work on scripting, storyboards development, voiceover, knowledge transfer, instructions to the animators, technical clarifications, and alpha version QC, which can be considered as pre-production phase. 3D development team. 3D team will prepare the 3D models of the system, texturing, lighting, animation, and rendering of the 3D model to demonstrate the process, highlighting the components, etc. 3D animation will be helpful to describe the processes more clearly with the animations, which are not possible to show in real time. And describing the internal processes can be done using 3D animations by preparing high-level technical animations. Graphic design and content development team. Graphic designer team will develop the content using the approved storyboards, following the instructions given by ID team, by integrating the 3D animation, images, videos, and 2D graphical content which can be done in production and post-production phases. Multiple software techniques were used by graphic designers team to develop the robust content delivered to defense needs and training aids of the clients.